The Oshana region has 10 constituencies, and there are 130 polling stations and 33 mobile teams. All this will be under the surveillance of the police to ensure smooth and incident-free elections.
We are going to deploy people, members, at all points. We are also having all senior officers that will be assigned to go and visit there. We are having a contingency plan in place that for any unforeseen circumstances and if there's a need for intervention.
Police records show that this year political campaigns have been smooth, with no incidents of intimidation or threats reported to law enforcement agencies. This the police attributes to a cordial relationship with political parties, as they always have consultative meetings with party representatives before the campaigns. Oshana region has a good history of previous elections, apart from isolated cases that were immediately handled by the police.
So far, the campaigns, the voting, as well as the celebrations in the past went very, very peaceful. It was just, I think it was last year that we were having a small incident in Ondangwa, as well as Oshikati, whereby there was some disturbance, but we dealt with that issue.
The police warned that should there be non-compliance to the set election rules, they will step in. Timo Andreas, NBC News, Oshakati.